Did you catch this funny mistake in Hulk 2003? When the big green Hulk spots those mutant dogs coming, he tries to keep Betty safe by putting her in her car. But guess what? His hands are way too huge to handle the car door latch. In the novelization, he just shoves Betty towards the car, so she has to open the door and jump inside before he slams it shut. It's like he forgot about his massive hands for a moment there. Pretty funny, right?